The hiss, swirl, patter of the sprinkler on his lawn is carried to him, soft on a warm breeze up the hillside, while those lines of Italian cypresses on the far canyon slopes stand dark behind the heat haze. He really is restless, there's no getting away from it, and it's something to do with Bang Dead. The hiss and swirl continue, but mixed with more patter than before. The wind must be veering the water jets to one side, away from concentricity, to splatter onto the wider-leaved plants that push up through the rocky hillside earth around the edges of his artificially planted lawn of springy turf. Some scent of voltage, some transcendence or vengeance or fierce beauty somehow, is absent or elsewhere.